Hi, this video shows the solution, what happens when you say, when you go to your Android Studio and have here on the terminal server and you type in the ADB command. In this case, I can't show it the correct way, this one ADB command. And if the system says there is an error and that the command is not either wrong, misspelled or wrong written or not, could not be found. The solution for this is you have to enhance your environment variables, and you will do this by the way, in this way. You go to your Explorer, to your File Explorer, and then go from C, Programs, and there you will find C drive, Programs, x86, Android, and there find the Android SDK, and there is Platform Tools, and there you find the ADB.exe file. Now you copy that path, and then you go to Cortana in Windows 10. Cortana, and say environment variables, and then it comes up this system environments variable. And when you do this, there comes a dialog like this one, and you say here this environments variables, and under Windows 10 new version you have here this PowerScript module path. Normally it's the path only in Windows 7 and first things like this one. And then you go to PS module path, you double click on it, or you go to edit. And then you edit a new one, like this one, new one. You simply drop it in there. Don't forget the last, the final backslash on there. And as you have seen, I've written also the other stuff. I may delete this one. So, and now close it, go back to your Android application, and there under terminal, you might be able now to run the ADB command. And as you see, system goes there, and normally that should come up the message that my system is running, but it's not debugging anymore. So, and the description is under my website, so you can read up that stuff.